Hello, fantastic to have your company as we welcome you to today's Clash. I'm Matthew Hill, and beside me in the commentary box is David Bashir. He's been keeping an eye on the weather forecast and observing the conditions out there. David, what can you tell us?
There's some light cloud hanging around early, Matt, but it should clear later on. I wandered down the middle to inspect the pitch earlier, and I can report the wicket is hard. It's got a bit of dust on the surface.
Thanks, David. The crowd are building for this near sellout match. The atmosphere is going to be electric. There'll be some nerves down in those dressing rooms as well. So as the teams make their way out onto the field, let's take a look at the opening batsman who'll be seeing out this new ball. Can't wait for this one. Here's the first ball of the match. That's out of here. And there's the first runs of the match.
First ball, first runs.
Oh, he's got air on this.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six.
Oh, yes, he's gone again. Another big six. That's out of here.
The slow ball, but the batsman picked it and it was punished for six.
He's gone again. That's now four sixes in a row. The bowler's looking for somewhere to hide.
That cleared the boundary with ease. Perfectly timed.
One bounce and it finds the rope.
This batsman is toying with the bowlers. Super shot.
Big, big shot, and that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. And with those runs, he moves into the 30s here. That's 34 off the over.
The batsman has punished the bowling attack. Far too many boundaries off that over.
He's walloped that for another big six. He's on fire. Off the mark. Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
Great shot.
Just lands inside the rope. That's four runs.
He was onto it nice and early. Great shot. The bowler will be encouraged by that. A huge swing and miss outside the off stump.
He's found plenty on that. Whack! That's six.
The slower ball, and the batsman picked it. It was punished for six.
Another big hit. It's gone again. Six. The over ends and the captain will be very tempted to make a change in the bowling after that very poor effort. Osman is about to start a new over. David, what information do you have about this player?
The bowler has an excellent strike rate. Such an attacking weapon in this side.
Beautiful stop there in the outer circle. That was heading for four, and the fielder timed his dive to perfection. That would have been four runs, well fielded. And a couple more runs.
He's taken the long handle to that, a big swing and miss.
And with those runs, he moves into the 40s.
Beautiful timing, Matt. A joy to watch, as always.
And he's beaten by a great delivery there as it goes through to the keeper.
Oh, and they like that one. Loud appeal. Oh, very, very lucky to survive that one.
Well, bowler and captain have talked and they are going to ask the umpire to review that decision here. Let's see what happens. And the decision stands. Both teams only get the one unsuccessful review per match, so they'll have no challenges left. Well, that was heading for six, but it just lands short. That'll be four.
There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely.
That's cleared the boundary. Six runs. And that's his half century. Chennai will be extremely happy with how that over went. Ono is about to start his spell from the pavilion end. A super shot, one bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that any better myself, Matt.
This is high in the air. Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four. Thanks for coming.
I could watch that shot on replay all day, Matt. Perfect timing and placement.
Big hit. It's going all the way. Six big runs. Hodges now moves into the 40s. He's walloped that for another six. Beautiful shot.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot to clear the ropes.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. And this is in the air. Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs. The crowd applaud. That's his 50. Just what the doctor didn't order. A terrible over.
He's put everything into this. Forget about it. Six runs.
That cleared the boundary with ease. Timed perfectly.
Oh, look out. It's in the air. Doga now moves into the 60s.
This guy strikes the ball so sweetly, Matt. He's certainly got his eye in.
A super shot. One bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
Didn't take long for this batsman to get his eye in. He's hitting the ball so well now.
Massive shot. Clears the rope with ease. Six runs. And with those runs, he moves into the 70s.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six.
That's out of here.
Over the bowler's head. Superb effort.
That's a huge shot, and that's three big sixes in a row. The crowd are loving this. Doga now moves into the 80s. That's 32 off the over.
End of an over where the bowler was punished.
They can't stop him. What a shot.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six.
He's gone again. He's gone again. What a shot. And with those runs, he moves into the 60s. One bounce and it finds the rope.
It's great stroke play all the way to the ropes.
Big, big shots, and that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. Hodges now moves into the 70s and is going well. Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
Super shot, that. Placed it perfectly.
Oh, he's got air on this. And with those runs, he moves into the 80s. So the batting power play comes to an end. Super shot, one bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
Nicely placed, making the fielders work overtime.
He's found plenty on that. Whack! That's six! Doga now moves into the nervous 90s. Getting very close to that century now.
That cleared the boundary with ease. Perfectly timed.
A super shot, one bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
That deserved to be punished. The bowler needs to tighten up a bit.
He's found plenty on that. Whack! That's six! And that's his first ever T20 century, and he scored it in his first game. It was stunning to watch.
This has been some sort of performance, and he may have more runs in him.
Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
Nicely played down the ground.
Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs. So the field restrictions have now been removed. Khalid is about to start a new over. David, what information do you have about this player?
He can give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see if he can produce in the middle. Well bowled. The perfect off-break delivery, and the batsman was cautious about that.
This is so high, it'll bring rain. A super shot, one bounce, and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that any better myself, Matt.
Charges the bowler and gets bat on ball. Massive shot, clears the rope with ease, six runs. And with those runs, he moves into the nervous 90s.
The slow ball, but the batsman picked it and it was punished for six.
And that's his century. A fine innings on debut. This player has a big future.
Wow, this batsman has introduced himself to the cricketing world in fine fashion, scoring a very impressive T20 century. He certainly enjoyed every moment.
This is high in the air. Just lands inside the rope. That's four runs. Khalid will be hoping he can bounce back from that over. So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. That's a very good defensive block.
He's given that a fearsome tweak. Well bowled. The perfect off-break delivery, and the batsman was cautious about that.
Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four. Thanks for coming.
Nicely played.
And he's beaten by a great delivery there as it goes through to the keeper. Charges and finds Wood on this. Good catch, out.
The captain will be over the moon with this wicket. It's all come at the perfect time.
So the new batsman is finally out there. He's waited a long time in the pavilion, but he's raring to go.
No run. A pleasing over from the bowler and a wicket taken too. The batsman was beaten all ends up there and it sails past the bat to the keeper. Off the mark.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six. Nicely played.
Big hit. It's going all the way. Six big runs.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot to clear the ropes.
Oh, look out, it's in the air. He's walloped that for another six. Beautiful shot. A costly over comes to an end then.